Off the field, I'm pretty boring, I feel like, for the most part. You know, I like to play golf, and I collect some sports cards, and, you know, obviously with my family, which is very important to me. But on the field, I feel like it's quite the opposite, you know, very kind of in your face, and I get the word intense a lot. I don't feel intense. I feel like I'm just ready to play.